was a time when gods walked among men. And evil men coveted the power of the gods.
The baby. I felt a kick.
What do you want? A brother or a sister?
Go and play.
Get away, brat. pretty, hmm?
Ma! Mama! Mom! Mama! Mama!
Bitch!
The wench is yours.
Mama! 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 Mama!
Don't keep him. Send him to the mines. He can rot alive there.
This is the sword, Jardoba. It's quite a weapon.
It's even better than my own. Forged by a master blacksmith.
Farewell, Ragged Wing, my friend. Farewell.
What is it, my lady?
He was the one who stole it. Did you see how he laughed in my face?
Come, my lady. It is not safe here.
He may have our treasure, but that fool doesn't know her secret.
A new slave for his lordship. Keep moving!
The Elder Kunz is the same beast he always was. My lord Vinitar should not have sent me here. My lord will never make peace with his father, the Man-Eater. We will leave as soon as dawn breaks.
The wolf on his hand. Who is he?
Do it! Jump! go.
What about him? We must take him with us. He will follow us.
Come, save yourself.
Mother Kenderat, Druidess of the Radiant Moon, help me find the other warrior.
There is no need. The world is ruled by love.
So ends the reign of the Man-Eater. But that villain was thought invincible. To conquer such a beast, you must have trained a long time.
I did.
I would have been happy to have done the deed myself.
How did you know of the secret passage?
I'm the one who built the castle.
You built Maneater's castle?
Yes. You can see how he chose to repay me. I have long been awaiting your arrival.
You were waiting?
A blind man can sometimes see things others are unable to.
Can you see into the future?
Occasionally.
Can you tell us what this is?
It is a key.
A key?
Not all is clear to me, but I sense the answer to this mystery awaits us in Galirath.
What does the key open?
This is the key to the Celestial Gates.
I knew this was important. That is why Maneater treasured it.
We must journey to Galirad. Have you ever been to Galirad, young warrior?
I have other plans. Greetings, esteemed gentlemen. To where do you journey?
This road only leads to Galirad.
Would you take my companions here with you?
We have no need for passengers.
But maybe you have need for a guard?
I do not hire guards mid-journey.
Stop. If you want to pass, have your guards clear me from the path.
Go ahead.
Well then, warrior. Let's see what you've got.
Yeah. princess's cloak.
Enough! Stop! Here, cover yourself! Before you shame my warriors, what is your name, my new soldier?
People call me Wolfhound.
I would sew your wing and you could fly to your heart's content.
Would you really?
Tell your warriors to don their armor.
Know your place, stranger.
Take this. safe now.
It was you who brought them. Be gone! Leave us at once!
As you wish. It is mine. I won it in battle.
Let him have it. Follow your friend and be gone. Go. What? You want him back? Hey, stranger! Come back! Think of your companions! You can't protect them by yourself!
Why does he hunt you?
I do not know, my lord.
Thank the gods, we are here at last. Here you are.
Strange that it is so cold here in the middle of summer.
I can see. A terrible curse hangs over this city. You were right to come here, Wolfhound. This sword will lead you to the one you seek.
You want a new scabbard? Or perhaps some armor?
Tell me. Do you know this sword? Have you seen it before?
I think. I've seen it.
Whose is it?
Halt! You were under arrest!
He is the one. Execute him at dawn.
Is there a problem, Luchazar?
My cousin. This is a happy day for Galarad. Shadoba has been captured. This old man recognized him.
Indeed I did, my lady. My family was slaughtered by Shadoba, every last one. And it was done with that very sword.
Show me the sword. Is it yours?
I won it in battle.
He lies, my lady. He has a face worthy of the gallows. And look at the beast on his shoulder. Do you think a good man would keep such a creature?
This man is not Shadoba.
Cousin, who are you trying to please?
Uchizar.
He who reigns must make difficult decisions.
Uchizar.
This man murders innocent people. He has terrorized our whole city. And you would let him go? While your father is away, I rule this city, and the decision rests with me. Clap him in irons!
Do the servants of Mirana wear her mark?
Yes, a wolf's head.
On their right hand?
Only Jadoba has it on his hand. The others bear the mark on their chest.
Show me your hand. This is my final word. This man is not Jadoba. Stranger, please forgive the old man and my cousin. Take this gift from my own hands. May all men know that truth reigns in Galirad.
I have bought a needle and strong thread. You said you could mend the wing.
Put another log on the fire. Don't worry, my precious. We will make you whole again.
Be brave, little one. Be brave.
I saw the princess today. They mistook me for Jadoba, but she let me go.
Is she beautiful?
See for yourself. Who is Jadoba?
A druid of Mirana.
Like the Maneater?
They were mortal enemies. Jadoba even gave up human form and donned a mask forever in service of defeating the Maneater.
But why?
Each wanted the prize of awakening Mirana the Deadly.
Mirana the Deadly? Who is that?
A cruel and terrible goddess. Everything she touched turned to stone. She wanted to make slaves of all men. The druids were to be her masters. But a hero emerged during the last wars. He summoned the god of thunder who put a curse on Mirana.
Jadoba. Where can I find him?
To catch a wolf, you must find his prey.
And where is his prey?
Of late, Jadoba has been in the forests of Galirad.
Galirad? His prey must be here.
Keep these spoils for myself. Thank you.
Here, take these twigs. Throw them into the flames. They will warm your ancestors, and they will bring you their protection.
Look around. Your gods have abandoned you. A mournful cold has risen up over the once warm halls of Galirad. Every one of you must bow down to the twin gods. They will save the city of Mirana. Behold this man. This pitiful man carries books and calls them sacred. But the words of false prophets do not help him. He is a slave. And he will remain a slave until he learns the truth of the twin gods.
My gods will protect even the slaves.
Ah. Is that what you believe? Well, I believe that they cannot even protect their own words.
The gods are still on my side.
Then perhaps you would take up a sword and prove the might of your gods! Fight, slave! Fight! Someone give him a sword so he can fight!
Leave him be.
Who are you?
I pray to my gods. Do not offend the gods of others.
Is that so? Perhaps it's because you're a coward.
Release this man.
Only if you pay his ransom. You broke my warrior's blade. You must forfeit your own. Here you are. The key to his irons. Give me the sword, and you may take the slave away. Along with his books.
You tore your cloak.
Be gone, you worthless mercenary.
Sell me the sword. Sell it.
Sell it.
I have nothing to give but my books. Please, take them. I want to thank you.
You need to eat. Come.
You have already done so much.
As you like. Take this. You might need it.
My name's Evric.
Save him. Hand me the knife. I must have more heat.
The logs are soaked through. Hold on.
My child. My child. That powder is magic. Leave a little for yourself.
Friends, lie still. You must recover your strength. Here, eat this. Have some more.
Where's the warrior who calls himself Wolfhound?
Turmoil reigns in Golirad. The servants of Morana seek to destroy our city. They send foul weather and pestilence. When there were two druids, they fought between themselves. There was hope that neither would ever be victorious. Now we learn that Maneater is slain, so there is no one to stop Jadoba. I have decided to sign a treaty with Maneater's son, the guard of the northern gates, Kunz Vinitar. Delenn must go to meet her suitor in Velimor. He will protect us from Jadoba. In exchange, my daughter, Princess Elaine, will be his wife. The Kunz ambassador, Dungorm, will accompany her, along with Luchazar.
Your throne is in peril, Luchazar.
After the wedding, the new lord of Golirad will be Kunz Vinitar.
I want to repay my debts before leaving. Approach, warrior. I return what you lost, Wolfhound, and I give you this cloak. Now this sword is in good hands. Thank you for your kindness, and for serving me in truth and loyalty.
Easy.
servant of Marana.
Fear not, my boy. Fear not. I mean you no harm. Make my spell clearer than water, higher than the mountains, heavier than gold. O earth and sky and water, may my words run strong like an underground river. Let love heal this wound!
Better. Now he will live.
I had a dream of something that happened many years ago. I was dying in the Crystal Mountains, but a woman saved me.
I gave you a cloak, but I should have given you armor.
Tell me one thing, my lady. Why did you visit the Man-Eater?
I made no such visit.
I saw you myself.
He stole something from Galirad, and I needed it back.
And you went alone? With no guard?
There was no one I could trust.
Why does Shadowbo want to kill you?
Buy yourself some armor.
My lady, wait. I saved you twice already, and you still refuse me your trust. Take me with you as your guard. Your Highness. Your Highness.
Recover your strength. I shall be waiting.
My friend, I have important news. Everic has deciphered the key.
When Marana was trapped in the Castle Mountains, the Celestial Gate slammed shut, but I know where they are.
We've decided to find them. Come with us, Wolfhound.
Each of us will meet his destiny on the threshold of the Celestial Gates.
Her Highness has hired me as a guard.
Listen, Wolfhound. I see the princess's hand enclosed in the hand of her suitor. I see blood. Your blood. You must not go with her. She will bring you sorrow.
It was you who said to catch a wolf, you must find his prey.
I did not know then who his prey would be.
Then so it must be.
The caravan route is marked here. Do not stray from the route. And protect this map from prying eyes. The only other copies are with Dungorm and Luchazar. Forgive me, my girl. Forgive me.
Do not worry, Father. You have acted rightly.
You may still choose another path. You can change your destiny.
Let the gods decide. If it comes up heads, you go with her.
I have already decided. You shall stay together. But I follow a different path.
Your Highness, it is warm here.
He's the one.
Do not cry, my dear. When I left my village, I did not cry, and I was younger than you.
Did you ever want to return?
I am a servant. I was given to your grandfather as a token of peace. I could never return. Now, you share my fate.
So, you are the princess's new guard. You have a taste for rogues, my cousin.
Say farewell, my great protector.
Milady, you should sit in the carriage. There is danger in these parts.
Leave the girl in peace. This will be her last day in Galirad. Let her say goodbye.
Wolfhound, did you leave friends behind in Galirad?
They're gone.
To where?
A better place. Carriage, my lady.
Again.
Don't argue. Get inside. Your master.
Let me go.
Where's Shadowba?
I'll talk.
You all right?
A servant of Morana.
I caught him just in time, cousin.
Father's map.
Here it is.
Why does Jaraba pursue the princess?
The evil always fight the good. That is all. A blacksmith once forged a sword that could slay Murana the Deadly. Jadoba and Maneater killed everyone in his village, even the children.
I am Princess Elen, daughter of the King of Galirad, and we come here in peace. Lay down your weapons.
Let her pass!
Whatever happens, do not interfere.
But
I command you. Child here, he has done no wrong.
You have come at a happy time. Our gods command us to ask for the blessing of travelers. The mother of the Berry Children Clan, the Great Karm, conqueror of the Black Bear, and sovereign queen of the woods, welcomes you to the land of Karuk. Blessed be our sacred court, and may justice reign supreme.
Help me! Please help me! What is the crime of this woman and child?
She is a witch. She must die along with the child.
What has she done wrong?
Она пустила мор на мой рот.
She has brought pestilence to all of our clan.
Tell me, wife ruler, how she made this happen.
She came from distant lands in the guise of a healer. She tried to heal our children and sick people. When the wife of our chief's son went to the woods to give birth to her child, the witch followed her, ignoring the laws of our ancestors. She helped the woman give birth to the child, and the gods grew angry at us, and they said that the infant became very frail.
May we see the child? This is my healer, and he will do no harm. Save us.
Poor thing.
Please, save us. Take him.
It's all right, little one.
Please help.
Say nothing, no matter what. This woman has performed a miracle. The infant is sick and would have died. She has saved his life.
Free that woman, and I will take her with me.
Ah.
Попробуй.
Thank you, Grey Dog.
How do you know my people?
I know many things. Your clan is a great one.
It used to be great. None have survived.
You have survived.
I am the last.
Wolfhelm! I give you this flask for your courage. Thank you.
Have courage. We're nearly halfway to the Celestial Gates. Our goal is within reach.
What do you think, Talon? Will we ever see Wolfhound again?
I do not know. He is battling destiny, and destiny is a cunning foe. Only the stars know what awaits our noble guardian.
Who taught you how to fight?
My lady.
Who taught you how to fight, Wolfhelm?
I have had many teachers.
I want you to teach me.
No.
Why not?
A woman once saved my life. She was very wise. She said the world is ruled by love.
Is that what you believe?
No. Strength decides all.
Is that why you fight then? Teach me.
What need of you, my lady?
I beseech you. Show me what to do when I am attacked. Like back in the carriage. I need to know.
I might hurt you.
Show me.
Hit me.
What?
Hit me. And throw. Who are you so afraid of, my lady? Jaroba?
Show me again.
No.
Show me. Show me. Again. Again. Again.
Shorter.
Then we will take the old road.
But it crosses Kairan Marsh.
What of it?
It is haunted by lost souls. They can be summoned by the druids of Morana.
You must be mad.
My lord, don't tempt the gods. Think of my lady's welfare.
Cousin, are you afraid of ghosts too? Or perhaps your guard won't let you go.
The marsh of Kairan is the homeland of Jadoba.
Wolfhound.
As her highness sees fit.
But Wolfhound.
We will take the old road.
No, my lady!
We will take the old road.
See what I brought you?
Thank you.
Put this on, my dear.
Wolfhound, Why did you choose to take the old road?
Because we must.
Do you believe in ghosts? On his deathbed, my grandfather spoke of a night he and his companions made camp by a marsh. They awoke to awful noises. The most frightful, dreadful sound he'd ever heard. Then a shadow appeared in the fog like a man, but not a man. It came closer and closer. Then his friends began to vanish, never to be seen again. A shrine to Morana.
I doubt it. Tonight it's our sanctuary.
Where have you been, Wolfhound? I hired you to protect me, not Eriton.
Forgive me, my lady.
You were right. He who rules is condemned to solitude.
Do you miss Galarad, cousin? In a choice between Galarad and your life, which one would you choose?
You know.
And if you had to choose between Galarad and me?
Why do you ask such questions?
Milady, when you go to bed, please put on some chainmail.
Rubbish.
Please, to protect yourself.
Yeah.
Jadova!
Are you hurt?
Jadova! Jadova!
What is that?
That is how the druids of Morana summon the lost souls. Fire!
Hear me, O merciful gods. Save us. Help us. Protect us from this evil. I ask not for myself, ancient ones, but for my people. Help us.
Thank you.
Luchazar.
My cousin.
Luchazar.
Praise the radiant gods, you're alive. We chased them off. We saved the dowry and the carts. Jadova has fled.
Send a message to Velimor. Tell Vinitar to come and meet us.
Deliver this into the hands of my lord.
Her guard got in the way again.
Perhaps you have changed your mind.
She has sent a messenger to Velimor. Vinitar is on his way.
Do you love your cousin?
I have known her from birth.
Do you love her more than Galimrod?
Spare her. You can lift the curse another way.
The princess must die. You will lead me to her tonight. If she does not perish now, I will still get her. Only then Galimrod will belong to her suitor, and not to you. The choice is yours, Luchazar. Here is a potion of sleeping weed. Pour it into the guard's flask tonight.
What a lovely song.
It is sung by the slaves in faraway lands.
What does it mean?
It says that every man can change his destiny.
No one can change his destiny. Not a slave, not even a king.
This song says anyone can. It tells of a slave. In the mines of the Crystal Mountains, he had the courage to fight the fiercest of the slave masters. He was victorious and won his freedom. No one had ever escaped the mines before, but he got out. Now his story gives hope to all.
Thank you.
Juan. She has been waiting for you.
That song was about you. A slave who rose up and sought revenge for his clan. You killed the Man-Eater, didn't you?
Yes.
Many centuries ago, one of my ancestors defeated Mirana and imprisoned her heart inside the Celestial Gates. I alone guard the secret to her release. That is why her servants pursue me. Jadoba thinks that if he kills me, the curse will be lifted. Maneater thought he only needed the key to free Mirana. It was Galarad's most precious object.
It was?
Yes, until Maneater stole it from me. Then winter descended upon the city.
My friends have the key.
They do. They must return it. It must stand in the shrine of the gods. Only then will the sun shine again on Galarad.
They do not know that. They want to open the Celestial Gates.
They will not be able to.
They have read the inscription.
In order to open the gates, one must free Mirana. And in order to free Mirana, my blood must be spilt on the key. I want a son. But not from him, not from a man I do not know. From you, Wolfhound.
Thank you.
Cecilyn!
Guard of Princess Alen.
Where is my bride?
My lord, look.
Don't move.
My lord, that man is the dog who murdered your father.
Kunz Vinatari, known as Maneater, was my father. You killed him. Draw your sword.
Wolfhound, don't do it.
Varea.
Wolfhound. Wolfhound. They've taken her to Castle Mountain. Luchasaur and Jadoba. Oh, they're going to sacrifice her to Morana. Where were you, Wolfhound? She was calling for you. We needed you.
Shoot. He will lead us to her.
is it? What are you two doing? Get a move on! We are stuck. Come lend a hand.
What the devil?
Oh, bad luck.
The key.
The princess.
Wolfhound.
You must run.
Wolfhound.
Run, my lady. Run!
Oh,
Come on!
must have heat. Give me heat.
Don't die. Please don't leave me, Wolfhound. Wolfhound.
Is that my brother?
What you have given to others, my child, is now given back to you. Who else can continue the clan of the Grey Dogs? Time to wake, brave Wolfhound.
Celestial gates have opened.
My lady, this is your husband. And this is your bride.
She's already found her husband.
Wolfhound. You have broken the prophecy. Destiny has no power over you. You have forged your own destiny.